it. Baby.
Y'all, babe trying to knock y'all out the way, y'all. No, not for real. Babe loves y'all. We have some garlic bread. Huh? Cause I'm gonna fix some garlic toast. But I will be back with a part two. Move, mamas. Y'all, look at here. Hey. Look at it, y'all. Look. Ooh, y'all smell it? And a little bit more of onion powder and seasoning it. What is this? Garlic powder, yes. Thank you. Hey. Let that cook some more. A little bit more. How long does it take for steak to cook?
It don't take long, but I can take me 10 to 15 minutes.
I want some, what is that, pickles?
Some pickles.
And tomatoes. Okay, y'all. Babe, how does this look? How does this look?
It looks alright.
Cause I wanna get it like kinda done.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all, almost done. Let me have to play. Look for this stuff. Here you go, right here. They don't go up there, right?
Right. Now, let's go with this.
Yeah, I want some off of mine. So, how long for the steak? This is my first time cooking it. Well, I'll wait till you come in here. That's what I'm going to use for the steak. This is A1 steak sauce. Here you go, right here.
Do it before it come out that easy. Nope. And you still helping. When you do it like this right here, you go down into it.
done.
So, how many more minutes?
Well, I would say it like this right here. I will put just a little bit more water in here. So when you're trying to stick
it. Here, give me. This is my first time cooking steak.
Here's the thing.